everybody. We are back and I'm pushing forward in, I don't even remember what the name of this area is. Church ruins. Maybe it's Abyssal. Sounds like a medicine. We're at the divided foes. Right now. I wonder if we can go up there. But we're going to push this way. But now that I saw there's a path here, we're going to go this way real quick. I tried looking for the NPCs. I did not see them. So hopefully I have not messed up. I don't know. It's like you get so entranced in what you're doing, and you forget that there's also a story part of it. Who are you screaming at? Like, there's probably shit around here. It won't let me get on my horse. And I absolutely feel like there's so much we're missing right now. You guys just stay there. There's like a dark and a light one. That's kind of neat. All right, since this is for science. Oh shit, nope. I was just joking. I'm frizzy. Alright, so that didn't work. Alright, see if we can get our stuff back. I didn't wanna. You made me. You chasing me? Told you not to. Yeah, we got our ruins back. That's the most important thing. If this turns out to be a bust, what I think I want to do is go to the Illick River downstream and see if we can get over into here. Still no horse. Okay. Gotta check it out. A lot of rats. Holy shit, dude. Leave me alone. Mad Craftsman cookbook. Alright, so there was a benefit to coming up here. Expands crafting repertoire. If you guys want to kill or farm all these guys, by all means. I don't really have time to just sit here and beat the crap out of a bunch of rats nonstop. Where am I going? All right, we're going. We want to go that way. What are you guys protecting? Knock that shit off. Grace head, but be wary of monster. I know there's a grace that way. No. Knock that shit off. I'm stuck. It's this frenzy eye. Where do I? Oh, I just want my horse. Trying to find a safe way down. That was too big of a drop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of these little assholes. I apologize that this the past two episodes have been kind of boring. It's just trying to figure out what and where I'm supposed to go. Can we survive this drop? Maybe. Yes. Okay. I found a house. And some owls. I think it's a house. Dung ahead. Oh, okay. Apparently there's shit ahead of us. Still no horse? Still no horse. Nope. Locked off. Motherfucker. Stop it. Alright, nothing else over here. At least we found something in here. Holy shit. Where'd the door go? Who said that?
No closer.
Midra's
no closer, I say.
Mansion. I'll say.
Yes.
It was a painting. Door ahead. Oh shit, there was a door. It didn't lie, you sons of bitches. I welcome you, oh uninvited guest, but must I warn you, as you venture in, heed the words of the great master Midra. Approach not the madness that ye succumb. Alright, we will go that way. Is this door open? It does open. Can it open? Oh, does not open. We'll probably find the way through. Let's check over here. Break all your shit. Swollen grape. Consumable? Yeah, used for crafting. Speaking of crafting. I have 36, 42, shit ton of those. Plenty of those. Plenty of those. Now we have plenty of those. Alleviate some net. Oh. Definitely use that. Get some pots made just in case. Dragon Communion Harpoon. Oh. Yeah. Three. Let's make seven. Dragon Bolt Grease. Two. Make eight. Golden Grease goes to Armory and blah, blah. Then we got 10. 10 of those. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Dragon Communion Grease goes to Armory, granting anti-dragon effect. So we need sharp gravel stone found at the jagged peak of the south coast. That was it in there, right? Think so. Sorry, I'm a very destructive person. I hear hear the rats. A discarded patriot from the diary berry, it passes written in a tremendous hand. I touched him by one about his day for brush. It was that I touched him, the aging untouchable. Oh. An interesting crucible here. Oh my God, brother. Take it down a notch. Oh, I didn't even... Another swollen grape. Looks like that opens up on the second floor. That's how you get that. All right. Fucking crucible knight came in. Took 10 of my things away, or 2 of my things away. My healths. Ow! Just gonna run it. Oh. I'll get some of that back. It's probably that asshole. Red. Got it. Wasn't worth it. I mean, they're right though on the first one. No. Watch out for this little fucker. Stop having Blah, 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 blah. Nice. Shadow Rune 6 is always good. Almost got me, little fart. Where's the guy that's spitting at you? Take a break. Surging frenzy of flame. Holy shit, that's a lot of rats. Oh, wrong one. See if we can make this happen in there. Motherfucker! It's your fault. Yours too. Yours. Oh, no, I didn't have that on. Yeah! Oh, place one of his shoes. Another craft book. Excellent. Someone struggling on a toilet? What the fuck was that? Let's rest and get our shit back. No. Is there a reason to go down? I'm assuming there is. Yep, there is. Not making that jump. Oh. Are you running up home? Oh, that's a very nice painting. Is there a message ahead? Is there? Fucking is. I bet you this leads to the Grace. Yep. Alright. Finish up in here first. So that moves. Just gotta figure out how to make it move. Did I miss the lever? This way, that way. No. 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 There we go. Shit. Chill out, guy. There's a bigger one down here. A new weapon or shield? Orange frenzied flame, torch strike. Causes madness build up. Are you gonna be a pain in my ass? Ow! No, not really. Well, finally got one of those. Anything from you? No. Oh. Whatever. No. Oh, bastards hiding in corners. It's huge if it has three freaking things. Graces. Stop that! Alright, let's get this. There we go. Another one. Oh, should I have kicked you? I probably should have. I messed up. It's fine. Tis but a scratch. Yeah, a little detour. Now, kick. Don't have that problem again. How many do I have? Two. I have a feeling this guy... temporarily boosts fire damage negation... boosts immunity... temporarily boosts immunity... large boost to holy damage... holy damage, lightning damage, lightning, robustness, immunity, robustness, and focus, blah, 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 robustness, recovery. Do we not have anything that, besides that? Alright. Put that on. Should we try that?
depths of your foolishness!
Alright, that's not it. Didn't think so.
Enough. I have endured more than enough.
No, don't do that. Leave it in. Oh, gross.
I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.
Oh, he got bigger. Oh, that's not good. Almost got him. Almost got him. What do you think he... I don't know if it's worth it.
The depths of your...
Shush! There's two people here. There we go. You coming back? Shield strap for the rescue again. Take a peek at the remembrance. God. Oh! There it is. All the way fucking down there. Let's mark that. What's our other... What else do we have? Oh. So. Alright. Nope. Let's go check out this remembrance, and then I think we'll end the episode right here. Boop. It's a great sword. And his incantation. I don't have the faith for the incantation. I bet you it's pretty fucking good. The incantation. Flame's head to spew frenzied flame. God, that sounds good. Faith is 40. What is my faith at? 4. Don't really want to respec anything right now. No. We'll get this. If we have the ability, we'll raise it up. Alright, so we'll end this one here. Like I said, shield for the win again. If you guys are enjoying the gameplay, like as always, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later.
Peace.